Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of game? The shadows.
Hi, I'm the Shadow Snows, and I'm back with another Monochrome Atari ST video. Tonight I play the game Tetris.
Yeah.
Very, very unknown game. Probably you haven't heard of Tetris before at all. And I hate the music. And one thing I noticed is that the controls are a little meh, to say the least. And the music is just horrible. Ah, fuck! The controls. I really hate the controls. Yeah, that wasn't the controls fault. Fuck. I really hate this game. No, it's not a good version of Tetris. It's all about the controls. And the music. Okay, let's start in level 0. The music is so bad. I know that the ST doesn't have the greatest sound chip in the world, but not that bad. Come on. Ah, shit. Fuck! Yeah, I just want to get done with the music. This is torture. And I never played it on the color screen, but I would guess it's the same game. Of course. And why can't I see which brick is next? Would make it a little bit easier. Brick that I can't use. And the tinny speaker in the black and white monitor doesn't help the music too much. Glad when it's over, because I I can't stand the music anymore. It's just Tetris with horrible music and not very good controls on the Atari ST and the monochrome screen. I hope you enjoyed this video more than I enjoyed playing this game, and thanks for watching.